What's up, everybody? My name is Mighty Goat. We got a new video today. Like I said in the previous video, I want you guys to leave a comment below, a question, any question you want me to answer, and I'll answer it in the next video. I'll do one per episode. So, like, once again, ask questions down below and leave a comment and saying what you want to know about me. So the question today comes from Eric Moreno, and he asks, have you gone to see a Red Sox ball game? If so, how was it? Yes, I've seen quite a few ball games. The most memorable, I guess, I'll answer. It was a Yankees-Red Sox game at Fenway Park in Boston, and it was amazing. Amazing. I got box tickets. It was legit. I saw 30,000 people, however many people Fenway Park holds, boo A-Rod. It was amazing. It was amazing. Sorry, all the Yankees fans, but it was legit. Sorry. Anyways, guys, we got a challenge today. I created the ugliest specimen of a human, I guess, of a player I've ever seen in my entire life. I haven't seen anyone do this on YouTube, but take a look at Doug Johnson. My God. He does have nice teeth. I'll give him that. He has beautiful teeth. His eyebrows are on fleek. His hair, look at his, oh no, what'd I do? Oh God, that is... He's the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Look at his ears. What a beautiful little creature. We're seeing if this creature can hit a 500-foot home run. And I'm going to go ahead and assume he can. He is an animal, literally an animal. Anyways, guys, let's get into it. All right, so our boy Doug Johnson gets 3 minutes at Coors Field to see how many 500-foot home runs he can hit. I'm going to go ahead and assume he can hit quite a lot. Like, that one's already 700 feet. Guarantee it. 408. Wow. I just about puked. Looking at this dude. He doesn't look bad. I mean, he's a little midget and he's fat. So he looks horrible. But, he's got a good swing. I give him credit. He's got a beautiful swing. Oh. Is that out? Let's go. Okay, Doug. What are you doing? We need 500 footers. Bam! Oh my God, that ball is demolished. I don't know what word I just said. I said demolished. I'm going to go ahead and try to publish that because that actually sounds pretty legit. That sounds legit. AF. Okay, what do we get here? 398. Okay, what is going on? Come on, Doug. What are you doing? All right, that ball is crushed. Oh my God, it's not even out. I think it's because he's short. He's like 5'5". Oh! That ball's crushed. 460. God dang it! I need to hit one 500 feet. Come on! Please. Please. Please! 500. One time. God! We need a 500 foot. Come on. I don't even think it's out. It's not even out, dude. Dude, what the heck, dude? All right, come on, Doug. That ball is crushed. It's out. No! Okay, come on. We need one 500 feet, Doug. That's not out. Doug! Come on, Doug! Here we go. That's not out. Doug, dude. Come on, Doug. Here we go. Dude, I'll give him credit. He does not hit them far, but he smashes the ball. My God, is that out? Get out! 30 seconds left. Warning track power, though. Come on, Doug. Oh! Come on. No! 490. Oh, Doug. Doug! That's out. Get out. Come on. This could be 500 feet. No! 482. Come on! Doug. There we go. I don't think it's out. It's not out. It's out! No! Okay, in the last two episodes, how many balls have I hit off the warning track like that? Get going.
Back.
Dude. That is like three straight. Okay, we got 3 seconds left. This is our last hit. Dude, why every time? Oh, threw that down a little hard. Why is it every last swing I get, I always F up and hit it like an idiot. Always hit it like an idiot. We don't get the bonus time. Let's fast forward to next batter. What did, oh wait. All right, we're playing Mike Moustakas. Let's see if I want, oh, crush, Mike. Crush, 15-7. Oh. All right, guys, if you enjoyed that video, be sure to slap that like button. Also, if you're new, be sure to subscribe. Helps me out and lets you know when I post a new video. Like I said earlier in the video, in the last video, the video before that, be sure to comment below any question. Eventually, if I get a bunch of questions and I feel bad just answering one, I'm literally just randomly picking these. I might just do a full Q&A video. I don't know. It depends on how many questions I get. But like I said, leave a comment below what you want to know. Thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.